We're at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves.